Hello again, folks. Welcome back to the next episode of Doxa Playing Skyrim, the Argonian Assassin. In the previous episode, we finally went up here and taught that Nether Dragon a little lesson. We killed him, got ourselves a dragon shout, and I was quite pleased with that. We're gonna be headed towards Solitude, which is right over there, and talk to Alisif and tell her we've done the pilgrimage. And hopefully be able to get ourselves a goodie, such as a nice pretty house.
Where'd you come from?
Nice, so Ren actually killed something off this time. Nice! There we go. Let's grab Horsey and get going. So yeah, folks, I was a little bit disappointed that I couldn't do any footage this weekend. Again, my apologies, I was having so much fun. Oh, come on! Did you guys see that? I'm not kidding, did you guys just see that? What the hell? Well then, I'm gonna leave that death in. I want it on video that I actually did okay, and I don't know what has happened. I just teleported somewhere and was high up in the sky. By the Nine, who did this?
Where'd you come from?
Stupid troll, I'm blaming you. Okay, I'm doing a quick save now. Okay, I'm on Horsey. Anyways, as I was trying to say, I was a bit disappointed that I couldn't do any footage this weekend. Again, my apologies, I was just totally merging myself into the beta. And there's a few interesting things coming up. I'm thinking about messing up a few of the uploads that I'm doing. Like, you'll still be seeing the Weekend Warrior and the Assassin. I'm probably gonna do the Weekend Warrior on like a Friday and a Saturday. Still call him the Weekend Warrior because technically it is the weekend. And on a Sunday I might actually go do something called SimCity Sunday. Where I just play SimCity. You guys seem to have enjoyed my Let's Play of SimCity quite a bit. I loved it. It's a great game. They should have fixed a lot of the problems right now, which is quite a relief, because some of those were really annoying. Really?
Where'd you come from?
Well then. But yeah, let me know what you think about SimCity Sunday. I'll keep it in mind. But I've got the expansion. I never really got to play the expansion. Cities of Tomorrow. I got the special edition even, which is the pre-order one, and I never ended up doing a Let's Play of it, which is really a shame. It's a great game, should be fixed. Oh, come on, really? Like, come on!
Where'd you come from?
Oh. Don't put me in the road. Bounty Bandit, huh? At least I'm getting a lot of loot. Wasn't there another dude over here? Oh, he's already dead. I think the bounty on the poor farm. The dude wasn't attacking me, he was defending me. Ouch, I feel so bad now. Okay, I'm not feeling bad anymore. Anyways, I was discussing SimCity, and yeah, very soon you should be able to even play it offline. I'm not sure if I will be playing it offline, maybe just a little bit on myself or something, or by myself even. But I don't see a problem with playing it online, because my computer is always online. I've got a great connection, so why not? I don't see a big deal that... that's something that always bugged me. When we have SimCity 2000 or SimCity, what is it? SimCity 4. There you go. Everyone was shouting, seeing the gigantic areas they could build in, and everybody was shouting that they wanted an online mode. So Maxis made an online mode in the SimCity that we have now, SimCity 5, kinda ish. And now everybody is complaining that it has an online mode, and I'm like, come on, people, just make up your mind. I know what you guys think, like, it's just DRM, but who cares? It's not doing anything bad to it, is it? The only thing that I have against is, like, the city sizes could be a little bit bigger, but it's still a fun game. It's worth it. I don't know why people are being so difficult, but whatever. I just walked by. Weird, Vigilant. So, yeah, folks, just a little bit of a little bit of a looky into what I'm planning and what might be incoming very, very soon. Not sure yet. Well, that's a lot of blue butterflies. There you go. But I don't know. I don't know yet what I'm planning for this Wednesday. Might just skip it and just like have a staggered start on different videos. Might be the best. Since I'm planning a slight change with the Argonian Warrior as well. And I do want to start SimCity. So, who knows. But I do want to go and give it a try and see how it works. Maybe I'll change the Weekend Warrior to one episode a day and one SimCity a day. I have no idea. I'm just winging it at the moment and see how I'm doing. If you guys have any suggestions, let me know in the comments below. And as always, I will keep it in mind. Oh, come on, really? That is just begging for it. Come on now. Come on, that was a hit. And here we are again. I just recovered from a crash, and I think these crashes are like related with the horse or something. I don't know. But it's really, really annoying.
Walk away now.
So we'll see what happens now. Again, my apologies if some footage is lost or something. I'll have to cut through my stuff and see how it goes. I wish the Thalmor would walk. Go and walk.
This doesn't concern you, citizen.
Walk!
Move along.
Gosh, these Thalmor. Okay, I'm just gonna go and try it, folks, because honestly, this is just annoying. I'm gonna kill these Thalmor, and I know I can, but I'm not sure if I want to. Let's give it a go, anyways. I did a quick save. It should be far enough from the guards. Hey, prisoner! Yeah.
You know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim?
I got your back, bro!
Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Do I have anything that's not that awesome? You have an iron armor war axe. Yeah, do this. Hit him in the face with a scimitar. There you go.
Good day.
Aw, yeah, here we go, folks. Tirana! Okay, we're looking for something here. Oh, look at him. He's smart. I'm an Argonian. Ooh. That was fun, folks. We got to kill Thalmor. That always makes my day. And the guards didn't see a thing. And hey, look at that, I get my weapons back again. Ah, that's a pretty good day. Get to kill Thalmor. And let me guess. Serana, can we like maybe make it so I can take that Thalmor's weapons and stuff? I appreciated that she was so helpful, but I really want to loot, because I'm me. There you go. I'm totally like too heavy to run now, but that's okay. Just gonna go and use my whirlwind sprint to get the horsey. Do a quick save, because I think this episode alone I crashed like 3 times. I had to start over twice. So yeah. Anyways, horsey doesn't matter if I'm a little bit too heavy. And once I'm over at Solitude, I can just put everything in horsey and we'll carry on. I have no idea where we are. Okay. It's gonna keep going and then a little bit to the right. So yeah, folks, it's been 2 very interesting episodes. I also let you guys a little bit into the know-how of things that I'm planning very soon. And I hope you guys will enjoy yourselves with things to come. I'm not quite sure if I will start doing the tutorials again for SimCity. I might. Not quite sure yet. I think enough of you have played SimCity or know enough about SimCity that you just want me to get on with it and, you know, see what I can do. And as always, if any of you want to join me, you're welcome. I can invite you guys right away. And yeah, hopefully we can have some fun with it. I'm looking forward to SimCity at the very least. And I'll think of some other games. Like maybe I'll play that that white-robed psychopath that everybody knows. You know what I mean. Anyways, let me know in the comments below what you think about it. And any suggestions are welcome as well. So folks, I'm gonna go now, and as always, I know it's gonna probably be a little bit of a short episode, but I had so many crashes that I honestly don't know where the time is. But anyways, folks,
what they say about you and the Dark Brotherhood. Is it?
Ugh. Anyways, folks, that's gonna be the end of the episode. In the next episode, I will talk to Elisif and hopefully be able to get this house. Anyways, folks, as always, I'll be right back.